time, and it's quite exciting.
I'm glad you find it exciting. Morning, Eric.
Good morning, how are you?
Alright, how are you?
The best thing to do is to ignore this man because he's taking photographs all the while.
Yes.
I don't
know. Take no notice of me whatsoever. Morning.
Morning.
This blue is a beautiful flower, isn't it?
Isn't it?
The oldest flower here that we know. We brought it with us from Maidol many years ago.
What's that?
Morning, Bob.
Hello. Nice to see you here.
Thank you.
It's a grand day.
It's fantastic.
We're busy getting it all set up.
Looking for somewhere for the raffle to live.
Yeah, all right.
Did you ever manage to...
We've got another group in. We've got the bridge, if you like, as a platform.
Yeah.
We come down to view both ways on the outside, of course.
Good morning, Tony.
How are you?
All right, how are you?
Very well, thank you. Good to be here.
Done any more virtual walking lately?
I haven't done any recently, no.
Do the real thing now.
Yeah, I'm not starting today.
Morning, sir.
Good morning. Can you give me a hand?
Yeah.
Sorry, I just want to...
I declare the coffee morning open. How about that?
I can still recall the wheat fields of St. Paul and the morning we got far running from an old pen. Old MacDonald, he made us work, but he paid us for what it was worth. Another tank of gas and we're back on the road again. Me and you and a dog named Boo, traveling and living on the land. Me and you and a dog named Boo, how I love being a free man.
There you go. Thank you. Welcome everybody here today to the Litchfield Haverton Canal Restoration Trust fundraising event, the coffee morning, and hope you have a very good time. Please spend as much money as you possibly can. We need it.
every society has to have young people. Because if you haven't got any young ones coming on, the old ones die off like me. I've been fortunate in that I've not gone yet. All the friends have gone. But while I'm here, I've got to make a quick presentation to two young lads. And they've been very helpful. I gather one is a sound engineer, is that right?
Yeah.
And he's put the sound up for us today. He's been particularly helpful to the Canal Trust over the years. And the other young man here, I think, cycles some considerable distance.
Yep.
And one thing that he did was he actually got onto a tractor at the age of 15, 16. Yep. And he has a tractor license and he helps us with the trust. Now, both these two, I'm delighted to be able to give them the Queen's Award for service to the community. So here we are. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And go back to buying things, lots of things, and spend a lot of money.
Speak!
We are going to draw the raffle prizes for today. Okay, number one, the first ticket is ticket 128.
Shall I try?
50.
Okay, hang on a second.
Oh, that'll be in relation to Bill.
Okay. See, Beresford, that one is number 50.
Okay.
Number three is 120.
Mine.
Amanda.
Amanda,
you've won.
Amanda.
Oh, I won.
Yes, 120.
Gosh, what have I won?
21, John Hill.
This. It's marvellous.
Very good,
thank
yeah.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Oh.
22.
We've been doing these coffee mornings now for about 40 years, and even before we came here, I used to help the Trent and Mersey Canal Society out planting mileposts. But since I've been here, we started making friends, and I've always said it's more important to make friends than money. However, these coffee mornings have been able to collect quite a bit of money together for the trust, and it's helped towards the restoration programme. Initially, of course, many years ago, I used to sell batteries here, and all the profit from the batteries used to go to start the trust going. But today, we've been able to do it after a couple of years now, without because of COVID, it's been collapsed, and we had to finish it. And then, of course, now we're in a position where people can mix again, enjoy themselves, and meet people. I've had people here come that I've not seen for 40 years, so it's absolutely wonderful. The place has been packed out. I don't know how much we've made, but I've always said it doesn't matter about the money, we've made friends, and that's a good thing. And thank you for watching me.
Thank you, Eric.